The Alaska Purchase, finalized on this day in 1867, was a landmark deal in which the United States acquired the territory from the Russian Empire for $7.2 million, roughly 2 cents per acre. This acquisition, often termed Seward's Folly after U.S. Secretary of State William H. Seward, who championed the deal, significantly expanded U.S. territory and resources. Seward was eventually vindicated, as Alaska proved to be a treasure trove of natural resources, including gold, oil, and gas.